Checking in with Maine's total weather on a Wednesday night, I'm meteorologist Roger Griswold. Clear skies out there. It's going to be a cold night as well. Temperatures continue to fall back by midnight down to about 11 in Portland, ultimately dropping into the lower single digits, 2-3 above by morning. Inland areas through the lakes and foothills likely to go 5 or 10 below zero. Sunshine tomorrow, high pressure is going to move toward the East Coast, and we've got some snow coming back into the forecast on Friday. Now, this is a completely different setup than what we had to deal with yesterday. We're not expecting a blizzard out of this, but nevertheless, I guess I'd call it a moderate-sized snowstorm. So some fairly significant amount of snow possible. Here's how it all unfolds. Thursday looks good, but on to Friday, warmer air right along the coast means there may be some rain mixing in or perhaps a wet snow, that pasty snow. Meanwhile, snow coming down inland Friday morning. This storm system then gets a little fickle. As it moves off the coast, it then rapidly intensifies and sort of arches back. So by the evening hours, there's snow still coming down along the mid-coast, but notice how it's ended over western sections. So when all is said and done, we're looking at anywhere from 6 to maybe as much as 10 inches. We'll sort of detail the snowfall tomorrow night at this time. Nevertheless, a winter storm watch in effect. And again, you can see how it's from the Maine, New Hampshire border points east, does not include New Hampshire because of the local nature of this storm, especially affecting folks through the mid-coast. Sunshine tomorrow, temperature up to 27 degrees. Wiscasset will be at 29. Same story out of Farmington, Mount Washington Valley up to Rangeley, upper 20s. So a very cold morning, but then we warm up nicely during the afternoon. 8-day forecast, there's 27 in Portland, 32 on Friday with snow in the forecast. The weekend looks great, but it'll be cold. High temperatures only near 20 degrees. Another storm early next week, 50-50 chance. Not willing to buy in on it, but not willing to write it off either.